So for designers that are preparing themselves for the year 2020, what should they be doing now?
So that's where they got to focus on the bite-sized learning. What is really important just in time that these people need that could be designed through an e-learning or self-learning module,
right,
and then to be reinforced with a person.